I ran down the road, pants down to my knees, screaming, please come help me. That Canadian shaman gave a little too much to me. And I'm writing a novel.
Cool.
Because it's never been done before. Well, the first house that I saw, I wrote house up on the door and told the people who live there they had to get out, cause my reality is realer than yours. There's no time in the present. And there's a black dog on the bed. So I went to the backyard, naturally to burn my only clothes. And the dog ran out, said you can't turn nothing into nothingness with me no more. Well, I'm no doctor, but then my monkey might be right. Oh, and if he is, I'll be walking in my whole life. I rode to Malibu on a dune buggy with Neil. He said, you're gonna have to drown me down on the beach if you ever wanna write the reel. And I said, I'm sorry. Oh, but young man, what was your name again? Now everywhere I go in West Hollywood is filled with people pretending they don't see the actress, and the actress wishing that they could. We could do ayahuasca. Oh, baby, if I wasn't holding all these drinks, now something about the way Violet whips her hair that makes me empty in my pockets, holding court in the corner, bending 20s as if I was the mayor. I don't need any new friends. Oh, but I could really use something to do. Also, if you're up for some time, I swear you wouldn't have to be my muse. Heidegger and Sartre drinking poppy tea. I could have sworn last night I passed out in my van, and now these guys are pouring one for me. I never leave the canyon, cause I'm surrounded on all sides. Oh, by people writing novels and living on amusement rides. Oh, by people writing novels and living lives that look like mine.
Thanks.